Desmond Powell brings it across the timeline. Gets it over to Horston, working right wing. Top of the lane. It's a drive by Jackson. Shot off the back of the board and in. Drive into the top of the lane. Jones pulls up for the jumper. No good. Rebounded by Horston. Here come the Lady Vols looking to build on a 2-0 advantage. A dish to Key underneath. Off the glass and good. Jackson, Horston, and Darby round out the five on the floor for Tennessee. Horston with the basketball goes top of the key to Jackson. She's going to pull up from 20. Shot good for Tennessee. Puckett has it just beyond the right side of the arc. Sends it top of the key to Walker. Man-to-man defense by Colorado. Horston has it. Works top of the lane. Pulls up for a jump shot, and it's good again. Tennessee inbound. Suarez has it. 5 seconds on the shot clock. Tip up and in by Horston. Quickly across the timeline. It's Whitaker for a three-point shot. Missed badly to the left of the rim. Hard off the glass, right to Jordan Horston. Horston quickly across the timeline to Darby. It's Horston who tees up a three for Tennessee. Jordan Horston feeling it tonight. She's got 11 points. It's three for Tennessee. And the Lady Vols lead 20-9. Powell again resets the play. 10 seconds on the shot clock. Darby has it. Guarded fiercely. Kicks it to Key. Top of the key. Right side to Horston. 4 seconds on the shot clock. Jackson has it. Drives from the left side. Shot off the glass. Did it go? It goes. So again, Powell trying to direct traffic. Send Horston towards the basket. She comes back. Top of the lane. Drives down the left side. Scoop shot off the glass and good. Miller trying to direct traffic. Sends it over to Sherrod. She's going to drive from the left wing. Cut off. Sends the pass. It's deflected and stolen by Horston. Horston leads the break for Tennessee. The dish to Jackson. A spin move right in front of the hoop. And it goes. Colorado trying to put a run together after falling behind by 20. And a drive by Sadler. Upset by Powell. She has the steal. Gets it to Jackson. Drive from the left side of the lane. Off the glass and good. Rickea Jackson with two more for the Lady Vols. Here comes Tennessee pushing tempo. Hollingshed back on the floor for Tennessee. It's Horston drives through the lane. Shot no good. Hollingshed first follow no good. Second one goes. The Lady Vols have led in each individual quarter and have been in control from early on. Powell drives from the left side of the lane, gets into Hollingshed under the glass, off the right side of the glass, and good. Two more points for Hollingshed. Inside 2 minutes to go in this third quarter. Hollingshed sets the screen for Horston. She'll pull up for the jump shot. Nothing but net. My goodness, she's having a great night. Colorado trying to run the half-court set. Lady Vols doing a great job just playing defense. And it's Horston who steals the ball, leads the break. She goes in unopposed, shot off the glass and good with a driving layup. Lady Vols get the ball up court, and Walker will drive to the hoop. Layup is good. Weta drives across the top of the lane. Guarded, ball knocked free by Jordan Horston, and she picks it up for Tennessee. Another turnover created by the incredible half-court defense by the Lady Vols tonight. And it's Horston who's got the basketball being guarded by Weta. Striplin sets a screen. Horston drives from the left side, and with the right hand off the glass, it goes. And that's the ball game.